Hey folks, Brian here with Steensma Lawn and Power. And today I want to talk about the differences between residential zero turns and lawn tractors. Like one of the questions we're getting a lot is, you know, people are coming in, you know, I think I want a zero turn, but I don't know, you know, and we're trying to help them decide. So really, I just kind of want to talk about that today. And, you know, what would make you choose a residential zero turn over a lawn tractor or vice versa? You know, let's start with the residential zero turn. And, you know, why would I choose a residential zero turn? Well, they're fun. You know, it's fun to mow with a zero turn. The steering system is super easy. It's basically power steering because obviously you're not, you know, you're not physically turning the front wheels. You're just controlling the speed of the rear tires. So super easy, you know, to steer the machines. It's not fatiguing at all. So that is definitely a plus over, you know, for a residential zero turn. And then the maneuverability, you know, everybody knows about that. You know, they're fast and super maneuverable. So if you've got, you know, small areas that you need to get into, turn around and get back out of, you know, and all, you know, wide open areas, if you like to put the baseball field stripes in your lawn, you know, being able to come to the end of that row, turn around and go back without having to stop and do a, like a 3-point turn or something, can really start to save you a lot of time. So, you know, that's a big plus with a residential zero turn as well. So, you know, why would I choose a lawn tractor? Well, if you've got hills, a lawn tractor is a great option for you, okay? Residential zero turns, especially if you need to mow on the side hill, you know, do side hill mowing, residential zero turns can really struggle in that arena. The front tires you see are caster wheels. So, you know, as you're mowing on the side hill, the front end is going to want to trail downhill, and you're going to need to use your transmission to kind of try to keep a straight line going, and that can actually cause turf damage. You know, obviously, depending on how steep your hill is and the turf conditions, that can cause turf hit damage. You can end up spinning that downhill tire trying to keep the nose up on a zero turn as you're going across the hill. So, again, if I'm trying to mow side hills or I've got significant hills that I need to operate on, a lawn tractor is going to do a better job because, again, the front tires are obviously connected to the steering system and are not going to want to trail downhill on you. The other reason I would choose a lawn tractor over a zero turn is going to be towing. All right. So most of your residential zero turns do come with a hitch on the back, but you have to be very careful when you're towing with a residential zero turn. They're not geared for that. They're not geared for you know, a lot of torque, a lot of towing capacity. So you know, you don't want to pull too much weight. You know, a little fertilizer spreader or something like that's going to be fine. You know, a little trailer with you know, a bag of mulch in, okay, not a problem. But you know, if you want to pull some heavier stuff, lawn rollers, you know, some bigger aerators, things like that, you're going to want to be careful. It's not that you can't do it, but just, you know, be careful with it. Make sure you're aware of what your tow capacities are. And then also, of course, being a zero turn, you can jackknife just like that. So, you know, if you're not careful, even, you know, turning to left or right, not even backing up, you know, pulling with a zero turn and towing with a zero turn can be a little tricky in that regard. So again, if I was pulling heavier loads and things like that, I would probably steer towards a lawn tractor. And then, you know, the last thing, of course, is versatility. If you're up here in the north, we're in Michigan up here at Steensma Lawn & Power, you know, snow removal for us is a big deal, right? So our lawn tractor is going to be able to take a plow, you know, take a snow blower, and so you can use your investment year round instead of having to park it, you know, in the winter. Obviously zero turns aren't going to be doing any of the snow removal jobs for you. So, you know, that's really it. You know, the zero turns, again, lots of fun, great maneuverability, you know, ease of steering. These are all pluses in the zero turn category, no doubt. Lawn tractors, still relevant, okay? You know, for towing, side hill mowing, and the versatility of being able to run different attachments is going to lead me in this camp. So hopefully that's some good information for you. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, you know, please like us on Facebook or subscribe to us on our YouTube channel. If you have any questions, feel free to ask. Thank you.